we start, I would like to just remind you to grab a pillow and a shaker. And so that you can use these along with me today during our fish-themed musical story time. Hello, Cohasset friends! It's Miss Bethany, and I'm here for 30 minutes of music and a story today. But first, let's learn some signs of the day. The signs of the day. The first sign we'll learn is fish. The sign for fish is you put your left hand, I'm gonna use my left hand, as the body of the fish, and your right hand as the tail of the fish. And you just flip it back and forth a couple times. Fish. The next sign that we'll do is a fun one. It's shark. So here's our sign for shark. You make your hand nice and straight, your thumb in, and make your shark dorsal fin. You might want to make a scary face like a shark. And that's the sign for shark. So a couple other signs that have to do with fish are ocean. And you can do ocean like this. And tap your W finger to your chin and then make some waves. Some people just make the waves for ocean. Another sign is swim. Can you do that with me? Ready? Swim. You just pretend you're swimming. Swim. Okay. So we learned fish, shark, ocean, and swim. Let's do our music today. It's time for music, for music, for music. It's time for music with Miss Bethany today. Hello, friends. So, from the signs we learned today, you can probably tell that this is going to be a musical story time about fish. So let's wake up our music. Ready? Wake up the music. Let's do it again. Ready? Wake up the music. And let's wake up the music at your house. Let's count to three and we'll say, wake up the music. One, two, three, wake up the music. Great. Now let's wake up the music in my house. Ready? Wake up the music. You did it. Let's get out Mr. Bumble. Mr. Bumble. Let's say, come out. Did you get very close? Okay, you gotta stay like about here, Mr. Bumble, or else you're so close. It's all you can see is your nose and your eyes. All right, Mr. Bumble, ready? Everybody, boys and girls, wiggle your fingers and make your buzzing sound as we go around. Ready? Zoop. And then you hide your hands. And then we say, come out, Mr. Bumble. Whoop! And here he is again. Let's wiggle our fingers, make our buzzing noise, bzzz, and go, bzzz, zoop! Hide your hands again. And then we say, come out, Mr. Bumble. Whoop! All right, last time. If a grown-up's nearby, they can tickle you at this time. Ready? We start, we go, bzzz. Good. Mr. Bumble, can we go up and down? Here we go. Up, 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 up. Stretch your touch your toes. You can't see my toes, but they're there. They're underneath. You just can't see them. They're off the screen. Ready? Let's go. Up, 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 up. Ready? Down and touch your toes. Are you touching them? Okay. And then we go side to side, side to side, side to side, side to side, and clap, clap, clap. Hello, everybody. So nice to see you. Hello, everybody. So nice to see you. Now, do you remember our signs? You do? Okay, so we're gonna say hello to the children. We always do children, right? Hello to the children. And then we'll say hello to the grown-ups. But let's add in some of our new signs from today. So we'll do hello to the fish. And we can also say hello to the shark. Okay, and then we'll do our last one. Hello to the ocean. Right? Let's do it. Hello, everybody. So nice to see you. Hello, everybody. So nice to see you. Let's say hello to the children. Hello to the children. So nice to see you. Hello to the children. So nice to see you. Let's say hello to the grown-ups. Let's do it now. And we'll say glub, 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 glub.
Hello to the fish. Glub, 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 glub. Hello to the fish. Glub, 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 glub.
Let's say hello to the, how about the shark? Can we say snap, snap, snap? Like the teeth?
Hello to the shark. Snap, snap, snap. Hello to the shark. Snap, 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 snap.
Good. How about the ocean? Can we do splash?
Hello to the ocean. Splash, 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 splash. Hello to the ocean. Splash, 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 splash. Hello.
Rhyme that's about, let's see our signs, fish, and they're swimming from a shark. And what I love about this rhyme is for babies, it's really good for eye tracing because they'll be trying to follow the fingers, your hands, okay? But for big kids, it's just fun and silly. Let's try it. So the rhyme is called Five Little Fish. Let's first count our fish. We have one, two, three, four, five. You see this one if I put it down here? Good. And it goes like this. Let's get our five fish. We're gonna hide them behind our back first. But do you have your five fingers? One, two, three, four, five. All right, hide them behind your back. And it goes.
Five little fish swam out to sea, swimming around saying, can't catch me. Out came a shark going snap, snap, snap.
Say bye-bye.
Four little fish went swimming back. Four little fish went out to sea, swimming around saying, can't catch me. Out came a shark saying, snap, snap, snap. Three little fish went swimming back. Three little fish swam out to sea, swimming around saying, can't catch me. Out came a shark saying, snap, snap, snap. Uh-oh, bye bye fish. Two little fish went swimming back. Two little fish swam out to sea, around and around saying, can't catch me. Out came a shark saying, snap, snap, snap. One little fish went swimming back. One little fish swam out to sea, swimming around saying, can't catch me. Out came a shark saying, snap, snap, snap. Zero little fish went swimming back. Zero little fish swam out to sea, swimming around saying, can't catch me. Out came the shark saying, snap, snap, snap. Hey, said the shark, where is my snack? And that's our rhyme today. Did you like that? All right, great. Can we do a silent applause? Shake, 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 shake. Let's stand up and do some dancing at our class today. All right, everybody, grab your shaker. We're gonna shake our sillies out.
Gotta shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Shake, shake, shake my sillies out. Wiggle my waggles away.
Ha!
I gotta clap, clap, clap my crazies out.
Jump,
jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, jump, shake my sillies out, shake, shake, shake my sillies out, shake, shake, shake my sillies out, and wiggle my waggles away, and wiggle my waggles away.
Nice job, everybody! We're going to come back up in a minute to do one more song before we do our story, but I want to put my shaker on my head. So go down on the floor, okay? And meet me down there. You're going to be on your knees, just like Miss Bethany. Here we are. Are you on your knees? Oh, good. Me too. I don't know if you can see my knees. Let me back up a little bit. Can you see my knees now? There they are. Let's do shaker on your head. I've got a shaker on my head, on my head. Got a shaker on my head, on my head. Got a shaker on my head, got a shaker on my head. Got a shaker on my head, on my head. And then you bounce it, and then we say, uh-oh, where's the shaker? And then we say, ah-choo! Did you catch yours? Let's do that again. Here's our sign again. Ready? Got a shaker on my head, on my head. Got a shaker on my head, on my head. Got a shaker on my head, got a shaker on my head. Got a shaker on my head, on my head. Uh-oh! Where's my shaker? Achoo! Now let's take our shakers and we'll shake them very high. Shake them really high. And we're gonna shake them really low, all the way to the floor. Can you see my shaker? And let's shake them really far as your arms can reach. Ready? Shake them really far. And let's shake them really close. Good job. Now it's time to say bye-bye to the shakers. All done. Great. I want to put my shaker her down here, and I'm gonna stand up and do some more dancing. We're gonna pretend to be different types of fish. So this song is called Slippery Fish, and you'll have to do some hand motions with me as we pretend to be a fish. And we're gonna swim in the sea, okay? And we'll have to be a tuna fish, and we'll have to splash by kind of making a clapping noise on our legs. Splash. And we'll have to be an octopus. Can you make octopus arms? And then my favorite, we'll have to be a shark. Can you make shark hands? Shark. Snap. Snap. Remember our sign for shark? Shark hands. And then finally, we get to be a whale. So whales have a blowhole at the top of them, and what happens is they spit out water like this. Whoosh, out their spout. Whoosh. Okay, all right, let's stand up now and do one more dance before our book. Let's be our fish. Here we go.
Slippery fish, slippery fish, swimming in the water. Slippery fish, slippery fish. Gulp, gulp, gulp. Oh no, it's been eaten by an octopus, octopus, squiggling in the water. Octopus, octopus, gulp, gulp.
By a
tuna fish, tuna fish, splashing in the water. Tuna fish, tuna fish, gulp, gulp,
gulp.
Oh no, it's been eaten by a great white shark,
great white shark,
lurking in the water. Great white shark, great white shark. Humongous whale, humongous whale, spouting in the water. Humongous whale, humongous whale. Gulp, 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 gulp.
Burp.
Excuse me.
Nice job, everyone. That's a silly one. Okay. Now we're going to take a break and we're going to read a book. Are you ready? If you're ready for a book, clap your hands. If you're ready for a book, clap your hands. If you're ready for a book, have a seat and take a look. If you're ready for a book, clap your hands. Today's book is Swimmy by Leo Leonni. See you right after the book.
Swimmy, written and illustrated by Leo Leonni. Take a look, boys and girls. Do you see that little black fish? That is Swimmy. Can you point to him? Great, good job. A happy school of little fish lived in a corner of the sea somewhere. They were all red. Only one of them was as black as a mussel shell. He swam faster than his brothers and sisters. His name was Swimmy. Do you see him? All the other red fish, and he is right there. Can you point to him, the little black fish? I see him. One bad day, a tuna fish, swift, fierce, and very hungry, came darting through the waves. In one gulp, he swallowed all the little red fish, and only Swimmy escaped. Oh no, all those little red fish. Let's see what Swimmy does. He swam away in the deep, wet world. He was scared, lonely, and very, very sad. Oh, poor Swimmy.
A lobster who walked about like a water moving machine. He says, hi, Swimmy. Strange fish pulled by an invisible thread. I see 1, 2, 3 big fish. Hi, Swimmy. A forest of seaweeds growing from sugar candy rocks. Look at all of those colors. An eel whose tail was almost too far away to remember. Wow, Swimmy's seeing so many sea creatures. And sea anemones who looked like pink palm trees swaying in the wind. They say, hello, Swimmy. Then, hidden in the dark shade of rocks and weeds, he saw a school of little fish just like his own. Let's go and swim and play and see things, he said happily. Oh, we can't, said the little red fish. The big fish will eat us all. But you can't just lie here, said Swimmy. We must think of something. What do you think they'll do, boys and girls? Swimmy thought and thought and thought. Then suddenly he said, I have it! We are going to swim all together like the biggest fish in the sea. Let's see what that looks like. He taught them to swim close together, each in his own place. See how it's starting to make a fish shape, all the fish together? And when they had learned to swim like one giant fish, he said, I'll be the eye. Do you see him there as the eye of the fish? Now they made one big fish. And so they swam in the cool morning water and in the midday sun and chased the big fish away. The end.
Hello again! Did you like that fish book? Great! All right, let's get ready for some music. Before we do one more dancing song, I have a short song that goes to the tune of I'm a Little Teapot. Do you know that one? I'm a Little Teapot. Well, this one's I'm a Little Fishy. So here's our fish swimming, our sign for fish. We're gonna have our fish swimming like this. Okay, make him swim. Goes, I'm a little fishy, I can swim. Here is my tail, here is my fin. When I want to have fun with my friends, I wiggle my tail and dive right in. Can we do that again? Make your fish. There we go. I'm a little fishy, I can swim. Here is my tail, here is my fin. When I want to have fun with my friends, I wiggle my tail and dive right in. There you go. All right, let's do one more fun fish song. And this one's by Laurie Berkner, who I love. Okay, I love her music. And it's called The Goldfish. And it's a silly song. But this is why we need our pillow. Because we have to pretend that we go to our rock and we sleep. And then we'll have to pop up and do whatever silly thing she thinks fish might do. You ready? Let's go.
Nuts cock in the bottom of
ocean. They lifted up their heads and they shook out their tails. And they said, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean. And the little fish got so very tired that they came back to the rock. And they put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they were feeling a little bit dirty. So they took a shower.
Let's take a shower,
their hair. And they washed their ears, and they washed their tummies, and they washed their beards.
Beards.
And they washed their nose, and they washed their toes, and then they said,
Wait a minute!
We're fish!
We don't take showers!
What do? We swim,
let's
ready?
Let's go swimming! Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean. And the little fish got so tired that they came back to the rock. And they put down their heads and they put down their tails and they took a little nap. And when they woke up, they decided to brush their teeth.
Let's brush our teeth.
So they got out their toothbrush and their toothpaste. And they squeezed a little on. They tried not to waste. And they put it in their mouth. They brushed north and south. And then they said,
Wait a minute! We're fish! We don't brush our teeth! What do we do? We swim!
Let's go swimming! Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming in the bottom of the ocean.
Aww.
And the little fish got so very, very tired that they came back to the rock.
Aww.
And they put down their heads and they put down their tails.
Good night, everybody.
A little nap.
Bye, fish.
And when they woke up.
Wake up, fish.
They decided to ride their bicycles.
Let's ride our bikes.
So they rode to the left. And they rode to the right. And they rode all day. And they rode all night.
Ride your bikes.
They rode down the hill. And then faster still. And then they said,
Wait a minute! We're fish!
We don't ride bicycles!
Let's go swimming! Let's go swimming! Yeah, let's go swimming! Let's go swimming! Let's go swimming! In the bottom of the ocean, let's go swimming, let's go swimming. Yeah, let's go swimming, let's go swimming, let's go swimming. In the bottom of the ocean.
Very good, everyone. I hope that you had so much fun reading our book and dancing to some music today. Until next time. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. See you soon again. I hope you have a happy day. Hope you have a happy day. Hope you have a happy day. See you soon again. Bye now.